the Norks Fashion Show. It's not the first fashion show that the Norks has ever had, and some of you in the room actually might have been here for some of the ones that happened years ago. It's going to look a little different, though. Just a little. And this is long overdue and many years in the making. There are some incredibly hardworking designers sweating behind that curtain. Very excited to show you what they've been working on. I'm going to try not to delay too long, but because it's taken a village to get here, I feel like I need to thank the people we need to thank before the party gets started and things get too wild. First of all, we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Sarah Cox, who's one of my staff. And has energy. She's the Energizer Bunny, and she's kept us all going for the past 6 months, creating these fantastic fashions that you're going to see. And of course, she wouldn't be anything without the support of the rest of the amazing Spindleworks staff, who have been at her coattails. We've all sort of been, thanks, Sarah. Okay, what next? It's been great. It's been an amazing collaboration. And as of course, as with everything that Spindleworks does, the community is involved. And you're going to see some familiar faces on stage tonight. You're going to be like, wait, why do I recognize that guy? Right. You might see some friends from the Big Top Deli, or Frontier, or maybe the Gulf of Maine, or a few other places. There's a lot of heroes behind that curtain who are helping us be here tonight. And we thank them, and their names are on the back of your program. We also have some amazing hair and makeup happening tonight. Wow. It's going to knock you off your feet. That comes to you by way of donated time. In fact, the entirety of today by Jill Jacobs and Shirley Salon. So, and of course, we couldn't be here without the theater project, and I just was telling somebody in the hall that this is like our second home. Wendy Poole, Al Miller, Don Weatherby, Joanne Patterson, Sean, who's doing, Sean McGuire, who's doing our lighting and sound tonight, everybody who... us all the time, and it's a collaboration that we just, it's amazing. We just love it so much. So, your programs will tell you what's going on tonight. There's a few substitutions. We had a dress rehearsal this morning, and so some of the people who were in the dress rehearsal couldn't be here tonight. So there may be some inaccuracies in the program, but just go with it. Because we're just going to go with it. And I want to let you know that all the fashions that you see here tonight, if they have not already been sold, are for sale. So if you're interested in any of them, this one might be sold. I hope you will find a Spindleworks staff after the event, or come find us at Spindleworks. At the end, after the Age of Aquarius, which is our last song, I hope that anybody who wants to will join us on stage for a mega dance party. And, or if you prefer... if you prefer, there's some delicious treats out in the lobby, which for a donation helps support our efforts here tonight. So, without further ado, the Spindleworks Fashion Show.
I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. Thank you. Thank you. Go, girl!
Just put your paws up, 'cause you were born this way, baby.